Conley and Sweet Soul Music at 105.3 WDAS-FM Philadelphia. Want to say happy birthday to Sandra. Happy birthday, Sandra, from all of us and, of course, from all your girlfriends. That's what he said. Okay. Anyhow, don't give me the getting like that. Come on now. Rusty over here on the lights, he's acting crazy. He won't light up the archway so I can see that lady. Oh, that's a lot better. Thank you, Rusty. Anyhow, we're live here at the Ritz Nightclub, 121 South Street in downtown Philadelphia. You're listening to DAS-FM, the home of Gary Shepherd, tomorrow afternoon at 3 o'clock. And we'll be right back with more after these messages.
Join WDAS as we present the 16th annual Unity Day Extravaganza on the Ben Franklin Parkway, Sunday, August 21st, 1994. If you're planning on selling food or merchandise at Unity Day, Sunday, August 21st, make sure you pick up your vending application and reserve your space right away. Applications can be picked up between the hours of 10 a.m. and 4 p.m., Mondays through Fridays only, at WDAS, Belmont Avenue, and Edgley Drive. Make sure you reserve your space as the hottest vending day of 94 is just around the corner. The deadline for registration is approaching fast. Unity Day 1994 from WDAS. Claim your culture.
Right.
This message was brought to you by Sheriff John D. Green.
Time I turn around, I'm back in love again. LTD at 105.3. Butter with you live on a Sunday night from the Ritz Nightclub at 121 South Street in downtown Philadelphia on DAS-FM. Party people in the house just partying all night long. We'll party till 2 o'clock tomorrow morning. Brass Construction. Be heaven. Brainstorm at 105.3 DAS-FM. It's Sunday night with Butter live at the Ritz.
121 South Street in downtown Philadelphia. Want to say hi to everybody at the Soft Touch Lounge in Germantown.
Get past the people, get past the hitmen.
Get down tonight, KC and the Sunshine Band at 105.3 WDAS-FM, Philadelphia. And looking up at the clock on the wall, that's about it for us. If you're not here at the Ritz Nightclub, we're going to say goodnight to you and ask you to join us again next Sunday night as we do it all over again. From 7 to midnight, we broadcast live from the Ritz Nightclub at 121 South Street in downtown Philadelphia. And, of course, if you're here, we'll party till 2 o'clock tomorrow morning. Thanks so much for being with us. Good night, everyone.
Imagine you're sipping tropical
pity.
Car stereo?
Yep, car stereo.
Giving you the best variety of music for over 40 years. WDAS-FM, Philadelphia. Hear the difference.
A better variety than 105.3 DAS-FM. Hear the difference.
Difference 105.3 DAS-FM. Hold me, control me, spend my night. New music from Enphase for you, Anita Baker. You're the best thing yet to step into my life. Stacy Ladisaw with Johnny Gill. Where do we go from here? And the top of the hour, Michel and De Geocello from the CD entitled Plantation Lullabies. Just outside your door. Good morning to you. 22 minutes past the midnight hour. How was the weekend? A good one? A hot one? A humidity-filled one indeed. Why don't you tell me all about it? Your Nightfly, Jimmy Bishop, joining you for the other side of midnight. This Monday morning, the 25th of July of 94. Good music for you. The Average White Band this hour. We'll do music from Janet Jackson. A touch of jazz from Paul Jackson Jr. with Glenn Jones. And even music from Bob James, Bridget Bryant, and Tina Marie. The other side of midnight invites you to stay with us through the midnight hours. Brought to you from 105.3 WDAS-FM, Philadelphia's adult radio station. Hear the difference.
S-A-V-A-R, Savar. Call 24 hours, 928-4000, 928-4000.
79 degrees outside. Some clouds for you overnight. Your low's going to hit near 75 degrees. The humidity is still up there at 82%. For your Mondays, you get back to work. Some sunshine in there mixed with some clouds by your afternoon and possibly, and just possibly, an evening thunderstorm. Today's high is going way up to 95 degrees. Currently, Center City, Philadelphia has 79, 78 right now in Lawnside, New Jersey, and in Fair.